of the many African-American all-girl bands that became popular in the 1930s, the most critically acclaimed were the Harlem Playgirls, founded by drummer and bandleader Sylvester Rice. They toured actively in the so-called Toba circuits, which were vaudeville shows for African-Americans, playing in picture houses, jazz clubs, ballrooms, and variety theaters. Many members later on went on to perform with the then famous Prairie View Co-eds and International Sweethearts of Rhythm. And the International Sweethearts of Rhythm actually became one of the biggest swing bands in the US in the 1930s.